Halo. Assassin's Creed.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Fell dreadful ill. Can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that, if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel. A settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
All right, next mission. There's a damn horse. There it is.
And Medetta. That's the right.
Make a fast travel here.
An infamous well. Strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Grass around the well scorched. All signs point to a new wraith.
Yes, I'm still broadcasting live, babe.
Journal. Be useful. Something's tied the Noon Wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. Not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire from Volker. Bracelet was on an arm bone. Wonder where the rest of the body is. The body? It reaches
here. The body.
can't wait for you to cross that.
Alright, well, I'm getting off, guys, so have a good night.